No, you wouldn't survive even for a second on Jupiter. Here's why. 1. Extreme pressure. Jupiter doesn't have a solid surface. It's a gas giant. As you descend, the atmospheric pressure increases to lethal levels, crushing anything that enters. 2. Toxic atmosphere. The air is mostly hydrogen and helium, with traces of ammonia and methane. No oxygen for breathing. 3. Extreme temperatures. The upper atmosphere is around -145 degrees Celsius, -234 degrees Fahrenheit, while deeper regions are hotter than the surface of the Sun. 4. Intense gravity. Jupiter's gravity is 2.5 times stronger than Earth's. Your body would struggle under the immense force. 5. Radiation. Jupiter has a powerful magnetic field, bombarding everything with deadly radiation levels. Even if you somehow teleported into Jupiter's atmosphere, you'd be crushed, suffocated, frozen, or irradiated almost instantly. This is Infinite Space Facts. If you found this video informative, then like, hit subscribe, and drop a comment with your craziest space theory.